Hello everybody, and yes, I went to the Star Wars premiere for The Force Awakens, and don't worry, I'm not going to give you any spoilers because I actually didn't see the movie, but I did have exclusive access to the after party before anybody arrived to the venue, mainly because I was working it, but it was amazing to see the setup they had for this party afterwards. There is this huge, long tent that spans across three blocks of Hollywood. That is a quarter mile walk from the back all the way to the front. When you walk into this place, it's a black tent and they have neon lights everywhere with Star Wars-esque doors. So it feels like you're in a cantina on a really big spaceship. The entire time they were playing Star Wars music, so you really felt like you were involved in some kind of Star Wars something. It was really cool, I nerded out. I got to see all my favorite characters. Chewbacca was there, C-3PO was there, R2-D2, even that little new dude, BB-8, I think that's his name? I haven't seen the movie, so I'm not exactly sure what his name is. They even had Battlefront, the Star Wars game, set up that little station so you could just pick up a controller and play it. They had Lego Star Wars. They had actual Legos built of characters from the games. It was intense, and one of my favorite parts was the stormtroopers walking around, which was odd because they did seem a little short for stormtroopers. I'm not going to talk about how awesome the event was the whole time and make you guys jealous that you weren't there, which I think I already have done. You should have been there. It's amazing. It's really funny that I was at this premiere because about a year ago or so, they held auditions for a role in Star Wars for one of the main characters. I think it was just to get everybody excited about the movie, but I love Star Wars enough that I was like, you know what, I'm gonna try it, because if there's a small chance of me being in a Star Wars movie, I'm gonna do it. And I didn't show this to anybody. I don't even think I told but maybe like three people I was going to do it, because I was going to make this whole surprise. I've never released it. Most people have never seen it before. So I'm going to let you guys watch my audition to be one of the main characters in Star Wars. And I'm going to tell you right now, I'm awful. I am not an actor at all. It's really amusing trying to watch me do what I'm trying to do. And just because it was so terrible, I'll play some Star Wars music in the background, so at least one part of it will really be good. I present to you my masterpiece.
Can't you go any faster?
Shut up and eat your apple. There's a barn a little further up the road. You need rest.
Sorry. I know it's...
It's fine. I'm just not a big fan of blood.
You know, for such a tough girl, you're kind of squeamish.
Your fever's still up, and we have to get some more food in you.
I'm not hungry.
It wasn't a request.
Rachel, thanks. Thanks for coming to get me.
Family has to stick together, right?
Listen, if I don't make it, no, but if I don't...
You're not going to die. I forbid it.
I've won the Golden Llama Award for trying so hard and getting nowhere. I will cherish you forever, Llama. I will. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Now that that's over, hope you enjoyed that. I'm super embarrassed by it, but it was fun. I love Star Wars. I will do anything for Star Wars, even if I have to go and work an event that I would never be able to go to. Anyways, it was one of the best experiences I've ever had, and I got paid to do it, so I think that's a win. That's been one of the highlights of my moves to California, is just being in the atmosphere of this Star Wars premiere. I never would have imagined at all. So that's my highlight for the week. It's not going to get any better than that. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope I made you super jealous that I was at the Star Wars premiere. That's the main purpose of me making this video. And I am super stoked for the Star Wars movie. I hope everybody is super stoked. I'm not going to be on Facebook. I'm not going to be on social media because somebody out there is going to ruin it for me. And I'm not going to have it. So I'll see you guys again when I actually see the movie. I'm so excited. I hope you guys go see it. Go check out photos of the premiere. It was awesome. Go see your favorite actors. And go see Star Wars: The Force Awakens. May the Force be with you.